I was able to do a song with the world's biggest multiple Grammy award-winning artist, whose name I will leave as a surprise until the release of the banger.